Alrighty, Aquarius, so this is going to be your reading for July. I hope you had an awesome June. If you guys are interested in a personal reading, all my information is going to be listed below with all of the information, pricing, and the steps to actually book with me. If you guys are also interested in entering my giveaway, where I'll be giving away 4 readings to 4 of my lucky subscribers, make sure that you subscribe to this channel. Follow me on Instagram at Mystikal Crystal, and that's one word, Mystikal Crystal, just the same way it's spelled for my YouTube name without the tarot. So Mystikal Crystal on Instagram, and also comment under this video telling me briefly about what you want your reading to be about. And you don't have to go specifically in detail with your situation. Just give me what topics you want to discuss, and make sure that you do all of that, because I will be picking, and if you don't have all of that done, you will be disqualified. So definitely make sure that you're following through with all of those things to enter. And also keep in mind that this is a general reading, so it may or may not resonate with you. If it does, then these messages were definitely meant to get out to you. And if it doesn't resonate with you, definitely be happy that you're not on the chopping block. And also, you won't know if these energies resonate with you until you're actually in July. So don't dislike before July comes, okay? Because it might actually happen to you, okay? Never wishing anything crazy on anybody. But alrighty, so let's get into your actual spread, my Aquarians. So your present position, you guys are the Tower. And this could be because Uranus is in Aquarius right now, I believe. So you guys are having some sort of shakeup. It could be with your family foundations. It could just be the foundations that you built, period. But there's some sort of destruction that's taking place to anything that just does not serve you anymore, or anything that's just not meant to be in your life anymore. And why this is happening, we have the Hermit card. So definitely, either you were dealing with an earth sign, or if this is you guys, definitely going into a state of contemplation and really just wanting to withdraw yourself from everybody and really get your own peace of mind. And in your far past, we have the Page of Wands. So some sort of either new or some sort of communication regarding, for some, communication regarding like a new creative endeavor. For others, like, you could have been just communicating with a fire sign, or you guys were just having some sort of, you know, sexy talk for some, but some sort of conversation going on between you and another person here. And what I'm seeing for your immediate past, we have the Ten of Pentacles. So either you guys came into some sort of money, or you guys were in some sort of stable position in a relationship. Let me clarify the Ten of Pentacles. Clarify the Ten of Pentacles for my Aquarians. Yeah, you guys were in some sort of stable commitment with Cancer. Or you guys wanted stability within Cancer. Okay, and what's crowning your thoughts? We have the Ace of Pentacles. So wanting to, again, either get a new job or offer a new opportunity to somebody. Or you're thinking about whether or not you want to accept a new opportunity from someone, okay? And what I'm seeing for your future, we have the Seven of Wands. So some sort of fighting for a connection. Clarify the Seven of Wands. Why is the Seven of Wands? Yeah, somebody could be coming in and out. You could be dealing with a fire sign. Somebody's coming in and out of your life. If not, you are trying to guard yourself from just sex relationships for some. Yeah, you intuitively know that somebody's keeping secrets, but you're still kind of stuck on them. They may be coming in and out in the future, and you may be kind of needing to fight for the connection in the future. And what I'm seeing, you're fearing that you will get betrayed in this situation, or there might be some sort of betrayal that leads to some sort of ending here. And how people are seeing you is the Queen of Swords. So you being you, being very resilient and truthful and standing your ground. And what you're hoping is for some clarity or some sort of victory in a situation, or just mental clarity. And for the outcome for July, we have the Queen of Pentacles. So either you guys are coming into some sort of new money here, or you guys are finally getting to a point of stability. Clarify the Queen of Pentacles for me. Yeah, you guys are definitely getting to a point of stability here after some sort of conflict here, mind games that somebody was playing. And you could also end up getting into a stable connection with a fire sign who may play mental games with you. Okay? So that's pretty much what I'm seeing for July. We definitely will go more in depth with the weekly readings, but this was just an overview. If this reading resonates with you, which you won't know until after in July, of course, definitely come back and let me know, and definitely enter my giveaway if you guys are interested, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.